One of the tests required to diagnose leukemias or blood cancers is to assess the chromosomes inside the leukemia cells. We have invented a groundbreaking, world-first, sophisticated, fast method that analyzes up to 100,000 cells and can detect chromosome abnormalities in one cell in a background of 10,000 normal cells. This is really important for patient care. This will help in predicting the best treatment for that patient and their likely outcome.